Okay, we're told x is 30 degrees, so that's 30, and that would make this 160. That would make this 120, since these are a linear pair. And then I can find this angle by doing 180 minus 30 minus 120, so that's also 30 degrees. And that is the angle we want. PQS, actually, yeah, PQS is this angle right here, and so we have it's 30 degrees. So this is, in fact, an isosceles triangle, since these two angles are both 30 degrees.